Hi everyone, it's me Vivian and welcome to Remington Just For You video series. So guys, as you can see, Christmas and New Year's around the corner. So for today's episode, tuturuan ko kayo ng different hairstyles na magagamit nyo this Christmas Eve and New Year. So stay tuned and follow this series. Hi guys, I'm Vivian Visconde, hair and makeup artist. I've been doing hair and makeup professionally for the past 5 years and I'm here today to share with you different but easy to do hairstyles using this wonderful Remington brand of hair styling tools in whatever looks you wish for, elegant formal, stylish rugged, or gorgeous casual. Fun fact, call it destiny for I have been using my trusty Remington hair care products for more than 5 years already. In partnership with Docomes Philippines Incorporated, we will have lots of fun doing some magic of bringing out the beauty of everyone. Yes, it can be done the Remington way. So, let's get started. So today, we will be using our Remington Curl Straight Confidence Hair Iron. So, ang model natin for today is si Mai. So Mai, ang gagawin naman natin sa hair mo today is double ribbon braids using our Remington Curl Straight Confidence. So, ready ka na ba?
Yes.
Let's start. So guys, before we start, pakita ko lang yung gagamitin nating settings ng ating Curl Straight Confidence. So, isi-set natin siya sa 230 degrees. So, before natin ma-set yung temperature niya guys, kailangan muna natin i-press down itong dulong part ng ating Curl Straight Confidence. So, press down ng 3 seconds para mawala yung ating lock sign. Then, pag nawala na siya, pwede na natin siyang i-adjust. Ayan. So, nasa 230 degrees na siya. So, pwede na tayo mag-start. As you can see, yung hair ni Mai is medyo wavy siya. So, ang gagawin ko is, i-straight ko muna yung upper part, then i-curl natin yung dulo. So, itong Curl Straight Confidence, napakadali niyang gamitin, mapa-straight or curl. And makikita nyo, meron siyang maliliit na ngipin. So, napakadali niyang i-glide. So, ang gagawin ko is, i-section ko muna yung hair ni Mai sa dalawa. And so, first, i-glide ko muna siya ng diretso lang para mas straight muna natin siya. Then after, ang gagawin ko is curl na palabas, so away from the face. Then pababa. Ganun ulit yung gagawin natin, guys. Palabas lang yung curl. Then, ang pinaka nagustuhan ko dito sa ating Curl Straight is meron siyang cool tip. So, pag nag-curl tayo, pwede natin siyang hawakan dito sa dulo. Ayan. So, mas madali natin siya makakontrol. Ayan. So, isa pa. By the way guys, Remington Curl and Straight Confidence 2-in-1 Straightener has unique twisted blades that help those struggle to curl their hair with straighteners to instead curl with confidence. Its intuitive design means it requires minimal technique to create your look, instantly pulls hair, and sets long-lasting curls. So guys, kakailanganin natin ng elastic bands or Rio. Then, kunin muna natin yung gitna ng hair. So, iwan ko lang yung bangs niya. So, ang gagawin ko is kukuha ako ng half. So, tatali lang natin ito. And yung kabilang section ng hair, ganun din. So guys, ganito yung kakalabasan niya. So as you can see, hindi siya masyadong tight. So ang gagawin ko is, lalagyan ko siya ng hole sa gitna. Then ipapasok ko yung ating ribbon. So pag napasok ko na siya guys, pwede na natin siyang sikipan. So guys, instead ng tatlong section ng hair yung i-braid natin, ang gagawin ko lang is dalawang section ng hair, then yung ating ribbon is yung pangatlo. So create lang tayo ng ribbon. So pagsasamahin ko itong dalawa. So, hanggang dulo siya. And then, pag umabot na tayo sa pinaka-bottom, ang gagawin lang is secure lang natin siya ng ating Leo. And then, meron pa tayong excess na ribbon. So, ang gagawin natin is mabalutin natin yung dulo ng hair, which is tatakpan natin yung Leo. Then, gagawa tayo ng ribbon. So guys, ganun din yung gagawin natin dito sa side ng hair ni Mai. So guys, we're done with our ribbon braids. So proceed muna tayo sa makeup. So guys, this is the final look for our double ribbon braids. Thank you for watching. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year!